गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, गुड
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग।
मैम।
ओके, व्हाट अबाउट योर इंग्लिश एग्जाम? स्टडीज आर ओवर? इजी नो इंग्लिश?
यस मैम।
ओके, सो टुडे यू आर रिलैक्स्ड, इजंट इट ट्यूशन?
यस मैम।
ओके ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद आवर ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। वी आर मूविंग टू ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक ratios, problems based on trigonometric ratios. Okay, so trigonometric ratios are clear to you, know all of you? Sin,
yes.
Cos, tan, cosec, sec, cot. Sin is opposite side by hypotenuse, cos is adjacent side by hypotenuse, tan is opposite side by adjacent side. Cosec, sec, cot are reciprocals of sin, cos and tan. Cosec is reciprocal of sin, that is hypotenuse by opposite side. Sec is reciprocal of cos, that is hypotenuse by adjacent side. Cot is reciprocal of tan, that is adjacent side by opposite side. Okay, now we are moving to problems based on this trigonometric ratios. So write first question. Given that tan A equal to 4/3, given that tan A trigonometric ratios, find other trigonometric ratios of the angle A. Tan A equal to 4/3. 4/3 is a ratio. Okay, so ratio, first of all, draw a right rough figure. You can draw a rough right triangle ABC. Trigonometric ratios of tan A. So A must be any one of the acute angle. Not it cannot be a right triangle. So we will take it as A, B, C. Trigonometric ratio based on angle A. So we are discussing the trigonometric ratio for acute angles, any of the acute angles, not for the right angle. So we can't put A as right angle, either this angle or the other angle. Any of the acute angle you can take as A. Okay, so this is angle A. And given that tan A equal to 4/3, tan A equal to 4/3. All of you listen thoroughly. Very important topic, and you will get many 1 mark questions from this chapter. Okay, tan A equal to 4/3. Okay, but we know that tan is what? Formula for tan A. Tan is. What is the formula for tan?
Opposite by adjacent.
Good. It is opposite by adjacent. Opposite by adjacent. So for tan A, this angle A, opposite side is what? Opposite side is BC. So opposite side BC, that is BC is tan A equal to 4/3 is given. Opposite side by adjacent side is 4/3. So BC can be written as 4K. Because of ratio, we will take 4K. My God. Okay. BC equal to 4K, and hypotenuse is adjacent side is 4 angle A. Adjacent side is what is adjacent side for angle A?
BA.
Adjacent side for angle A.
BA.
Which one?
AB.
BA.
A. Adjacent side for angle A.
BB.
AB. Yes, this is the adjacent side. AB. AB is the adjacent side. So AB equal to 3. They are given opposite side is 4. Adjacent side is 3. It is ratio. So we will take AB as 3K. So here you wrote this is 4K and this is 3K. Clear? Given that tan A equal to 4 by 3. But we know that tan A is opposite side by adjacent side. So for this angle A, opposite side is this BC. That is BC is 4K. Why we are taking K? Because given is a ratio. That's why. Okay. I will show what is the reason. 4 by 3. Suppose we are 16 by 9. Not 16 by 9. 8 by 9. 8 by 6. What is 8 by 6? 8 by 6 also equal to 4 by 3. No. 8 by 6 also equal to 4 by 3. So ratio can be any value. Or if suppose we are multiplying 3 by 3. So 12 by 9. 12 by 9. By cancelling 3, you will get again 4 by 3. So the equivalent ratio, there can be many equivalent ratio. So we can write BC as 4K and AB as 3K. If you do not write that K also, you will get the answer. Okay, so BC equal to 4K and AB equal to 3K. Question is, if you did not write K also, you will get the correct answer. Okay, so there is no need to write K, but writing K is the actual method. If you are not writing K, there also no problem. So one question I will use K. Afterwards, I won't use K. Okay, Fisan.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Why are smiling? Very I'm happy. Here. Very happy. What happened? Where was it gone? It has gone somewhere. Where is it? Cos A is adjacent side by hypotenuse. Adjacent side is AB by AC. AB is 3K. By 5K, 3 by 5. So cos A we got. Tan A already given. Tan A is 4 by 3. Is given in the question. Tan A equal to 4 by 3. Now cosec. Cosec is hypotenuse by opposite side, that is AC by BC. AC by BC, 5K by 4K, 5 by 4. See, sine is 4 by 5, cosec is 5 by 4. Reciprocal. Within 1 second, we can write if sine A equal to 4 by 5, cosec is 5 by 4. Just write the reciprocal. Now sec A equal to hypotenuse by adjacent side AC by AB, 5K by 3K, 5 by 3, 5K by 3K, 5 by 3.
Ma'am, I'm discussing how much mark it will be there in the exam for
trigonometry. All the questions having one mark because it's from only MCQs. No. Okay. So, sometimes MCQ, if it is MCQ, the mark will be more for some questions. We don't know what is the format of question paper. CBSE did not release the format. So you have 90 minute and 40 questions. So sometimes I don't know whether all the questions having one mark or more mark. That is, they have to release the model question paper, then only we can understand. Now cot A equal to adjacent side by opposite side. Adjacent side is BA or AB. Opposite side is BC. It is 3K by 4K, 3 by 4. See, tan A is 4 by 3, so cot is 3 by 4. Reciprocals. All of you wrote? Can I move this?
Yes.
Okay. So we have sine and cos are reciprocal. So we can write sine A equal to 1, sine and cosec 1 by cosec A. And cosec A is 1 by sine A. Put this in a box. Next is cos and sec. Cos A equal to 1 by CK. CK equal to 1 by cos A. Cos A. Next is tan. Tan A equal to 1 by cot A. Cot A equal to 1 by tan A. Cot A equal to 1 by tan A. They are the reciprocals. Okay. Now you can do some questions. Sin A equal to 3 by 7. Cosec A equal to dash. Fill all this. And sin A equal to 3 by 5. Cosec A equal to dash. Cos A equal to 3 by 8, then CK equal to dash. Do all these questions. Now tan A equal to 2 by 5, then cot A equal to dash, fifth one, CK equal to 8 by 3, CK equal to 10 by 3, then cos A equal to dash, then cot A equal to 4 by 7, tan A equal to dash. Do all this.
Start out to exam.
Ninth one.
I have to apply that equation. That one equation C ne. Of
the pre the just a reciprocal. Sin and cosec are reciprocal, cos and sec are reciprocal, tan and cot are reciprocal. So you have to write the reciprocals only, simple note.
Okay. I'm finished. And they will give you the source or not? This problem.
Do all these 10 questions. Over. Can we discuss?
One time, turn. I have finished. I'm okay.
Angelo, read first question.
Sin A equal to 3 by 7. Cos A equal to dash.
Cos A. I wrote cos A. Is it cos A, Angelo? Read properly. Is it cos A? What is it? Sin A equal to 3 by 7. Then what you have to find?
Cosec.
Then cosec. What did you write in your book? Then what was the answer? Cosec.
7 by 3.
It's reciprocal because cosec and sin are reciprocal. Sin is 3 by 7. Cosec is 7 by 3. Sania, next one.
साइन ए इज इक्वल टू 3/5, सो कोसेक ए इज इक्वल टू 5/3.
फिसान, नेक्स्ट वन.
कोस ए इज इक्वल टू 3/8, सो सेका सेका इज ए 8/3.
8/3. सेक ए इज 8/3. गौरी,
tan a is equal to 2/5, cot a is equal to 5/2.
5/2. Navneet, Navneet,
sec a is equal to 10/3, cosec a is equal to 3/2.
Is it cosec? Navneet, cos a equal to
3/10.
3/10. Atulya,
cot a equal to 4/7, tan a equal to 7/4.
7/4. Raya,
cosec a equal to 5/4, sin a equal to
4/5. Lena,
sec a is equal to 4/3, cos a is equal to 3/4.
Gautam,
nan cosec a is equal to 4/3 and sin a is equal to 3/8.
3/8. Anjali,
cot a is equal to 5/3, tan a is equal to 3/5.
3/5. So I think all of you understood, isn't it? Sin cosec, cos sec, tan cot are what? Are reciprocals. Okay, next question. Triangle ABC, right angle at B. In triangle ABC,
Triangle at
B. AB 24 cm. AB 24 cm. BC 7 cm. Find all trigonometric ratios. First, draw a right triangle ABC, right angle at B, with AB 24 cm and BC 7 cm. All of you draw right triangle with AB 24 cm and BC 7 cm. Triangle ABC, right angle at B, AB 24, BC 7 cm. Find AC. All of you find AC first. Make it fast. Find AC. AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. So AC square equal to what?
24 square plus 7 square.
Equal to how much it is? 625 plus 625. Okay, so AC is 25. Okay, now you can easily write all trigonometric ratios. Write the formula, then substitute the sides. First, you can write sine. Both you have to write. First, we will start with A, angle A. Sine A we will write. Sine A. Sine A. Cos A. Tan A we will write first. Sine A is opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite side is BC. Hypotenuse is AC, 7 by 25. Cos is adjacent side by write the formula, then so that it will be thorough for you. Okay, but you write all the formula always. Cos A is adjacent side by hypotenuse. So adjacent side is 24 by 25. Tan is opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side is 7 by 24. Now you can easily write cosec A, isn't it? They are reciprocals now. The videos are off. Okay, I will discuss with those who are those videos are on. I will discuss with only with them. Okay, others, you be in silent background only, always in. Anjali, cosec A will be what, Anjali?
25 by 7.
Reciprocal of that. Then Fisan, CK will be?
25 by 24.
Navneet, tan? No, cot. Cot will be?
24 by 7.
Okay. Now, With the same triangle, for the angle C we will do next. Okay, for angle C we will find all these trigonometric ratios for angle C. Okay, let us begin. First we will write sine C. Start writing sine C. Sine C, cos C, tan C, all those we will find. Okay, so write sine C. Sine C is opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite side of C is what? Opposite side of C is? Opposite side of C is? AB. AB by hypotenuse is same, AC. So AB is 24 by 25. Then cos C, adjacent side by hypotenuse. What is the adjacent side for C?
BC.
Okay, BC by hypotenuse. BC is 7 by 25. Now tan C, tan C is opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side is AB. AB by BC. That is 24 by 7. Now you can easily write cosec C, sec C, and cot C. Write. Write cosec C, sec C, and cot C. Delvin, what is cosec C?
25 by 24.
Lakshmi, sec C?
25 by 24.
25 by 7. Maria, cot C?
27 by 24.
Cot C?
7 by 24.
7 by 24. Okay, clear how to do this, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, can you show the...
After your exams, I will give homeworks, okay? These days, I'm not giving homework. After the exam, I will give. Over. Right, next question. Next question. If no figure is there. Draw the figure. Triangle PQR. A figure is given. Triangle PQR, right angle letter Q. And it is given that PQ 12. Centimeter, PR 13 centimeter. Minus cot R. Find tan P minus cot R. Find tan P minus cot R. So first, what we have to find, Lena? Lena,
you have to.
Hypotenuse. We need to find hypotenuse. Lena, what we need to find first?
Find tan P.
Tan P. Okay, we need to tan P. We need to find tan P. How? What is the first step to find tan P? What is the first step for finding tan P? Karthik, what we need to find first? Shania, what we have to find first?
QR.
We have to find the side QR. QR is not given, no. So that we have to find first. Okay, so find QR. So QR square equal to? QR square equal to what?
QP square.
RP
square.
RP square?
Minus
PQ
square.
Minus, yes. RP square or PR square. RP square minus?
RP square minus.
QP square. RP is 13 square. minus 12 square. So what is QR? Find. Thirteen square minus 12 square is 13 square minus 12 square equal to what?
25.
So QR is what?
5.
QR is 5. QR is 5 centimeter. Okay. Now you can write tan P. Tan P equal to Abin, tan P equal to what? Tan P.
Ma'am, opposite side by
hypotenuse. Opposite side by? Tan P.
Adjacent.
Adjacent side. Opposite side by adjacent side. So what is the opposite side of angle P? Opposite of angle P is what, Abin?
Ma'am, QR.
QR. QR by?
QR by PQ.
PQ. And QR is? 5 centimeter by PQ is 12. So tan P is 5 by 12. Then cot R. Cot R. Dominic? Cot R. Cot is formula? Formula for cot? Gavri, formula for cot?
Adjacent side by opposite side.
Adjacent side by opposite side. So here the adjacent side is cot. For cot, adjacent side is, for R, for the angle R, adjacent side is QR and opposite side is PQ. So QR is 5 by 12. 5 by 12. So tan P minus cot R is 5 by 12. Next is, listen, all of you listen to the board, listen to the board. We know that sine is sine A for any angle. Sine A is opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite side by hypotenuse. And cos A is adjacent side by hypotenuse. Cos A is adjacent side by hypotenuse. So sine A by cos A. I am dividing sine A by cos A equal to what? Opposite side by hypotenuse divided by adjacent side by hypotenuse, isn't it? Sine is opposite side by hypotenuse by cos is adjacent side by hypotenuse. So this is opposite side by hypotenuse. Division we will convert into multiplication by writing the reciprocal. So it will be hypotenuse by adjacent side. Okay, so this is equal to hypotenuse, and hypotenuse we can cancel. So remaining opposite side by adjacent side. But we know that opposite side by adjacent side is what for some angle? Opposite side by adjacent side is?
Tan.
Yes, good. So this is tan A. So from where we started? Sin A by cos A. Sin A by cos A is tan A. Another important formula. Sin A by cos A is tan A. Sin A by cos A is tan A. And also we know that tan and cot are reciprocals. Tan and cot are reciprocal. So what will be cos A by sin A?
Cot A.
Very good. Cos A by sin A is cot A. Next formula. Sin by cos is tan. Cos by sin is cot. Sin by cos is tan. Cos by sin is cot. Okay. Right. Okay, children, shall we wind up? All of you wrote these two formulae?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, children.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, bye. Thank you.